Hey guys, we're back with Life is Strange. As you can see, it's telling me to open my journal, so I'll do that. Okay, so it's Monday. Okay, so it's just giving me a... what happened? Alright, I hid in the corner, I can't believe it. Alright then. Chrysalis. I know what's happening. I'm not even sure if I'm clicking something. You know what, let's go explore. This campus looks really nice, you know. There's the athletic field, that's the main building. I think I see some skanks over here. Yo, what's up, skanks?
Hey there, Stella. Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
I know, he's so dreamy. Oh, fuck, god damn it. Fuck, I know what happened. Alright. Oh shit, he's aloof.
He's aloof. He seems like he's always above you. Not like a snob, but like you don't know what's in his head.
Maybe. Mr. Jefferson just has his own style. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
Now that you mention it, he doesn't respond to Victoria's flirting. That means he has good taste.
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him. Well, I heard that from a good source.
Interesting. See, you learn something new every day at school.
Like I said, you have a lot to learn. Max, see you in class.
Wow, it's like every girl here is like a skank. Oh my gosh, what's wrong with you guys?
Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
Oh my gosh, there's a girl laying down. Are you okay? Are there scars? There's no stars, what are you looking at? You're just enjoying the outdoors? Okay. I'll enjoy the outdoors too. During my previous recording, I found out I didn't record audio, so I'm kind of pissed. I hope this is recording now, but even I'm not too sure. But
what's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi Max. Could I ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook, though.
Sure, why not?
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
You knew her?
No, but once she asked me to draw her portrait. Oh, she was a natural.
So what happened to her? There's gotta be a story.
She just stopped coming to class. Some people said she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. I just hope she's okay.
Hard to avoid her posters all over campus.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo. She had a good heart.
Okay, why don't you start drawing me? Even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way! You're a good substitute, Muse.
Oh, that makes me feel much better. I'm a substitute. Yo,
oh,
how long is this
that's
guy
a good
take?
Posture.
Aw, shit. Kate Upton.
Good. Good.
Better not be doing something weird with my photo with dog.
Best portrait ever.
Damn, he's pretty good. I wish I could be as good as him. Oh shit, this action will have consequences. Oh, obviously it will. Yo, it's a skater boy. Fuck me. Oh my gosh, he won't even talk to me. He won't even look at me. SMH. Hey dude. Hey graffiti.
Clever.
Vortex Club sucks, dude. Hell yeah, it does.
That's Luke Parker. Zachary pushed him into a locker last week. Go bullies.
Fuck the bullies.
Hello?
Max, I don't feel like talking.
What's wrong?
Nathan Prescott, little rich bitch kid. He thinks he can own people like his parents own Blackwell. Like he owns the Vortex Club.
Yes, he's a nasty piece of work.
You know him.
I busted him today with a gun.
What? Seriously?
I saw him wave a gun around today, and I went to the principal. We'll see what happens next.
You are my new hero. Finally, karma comes to Blackwell.
Oh shit, did you see that drone? Oh fuck, dude, it saw me. Oh shit, dude, I don't want to die. Now I don't want to get to dorm. What the heck is that sound? Why is it all wet here? Why is it wet? That's nasty. There's not even a puddle there. I have a nice backpack. Who knew? I'm just exploring, you know? Nothing special. Justin.
Yo,
let's talk
Justin.
To Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
Ew. What's Thrash?
Thrash? You mean stage diving, or?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on. We're done talking. You're too sketchy.
Yo, Justin. I came to nose slide, but I'd love to see somebody do a tray flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth shit.
Aw, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Go for a tray flip.
Go for a tray flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Come on, Trevor, you little whore. Nigga. Oh, fuck. Take a picture of this. Aw, man, this is a good photo. Alright. Where's that photo at? I want to take a picture of it. I want to see it. Yeah. No, not that. Hold up. Hold up. Monday. That was a good photo. Damn. I need to take more pictures of that someday. Alright, you little hoe. Let's get back here. You little
Sorry, Max.
Bitch.
I have to focus on making sure this drone doesn't crash.
Well, fuck you too then. Hey, dude. Oh, never mind then, douche. Wow, this school sucks.
Posters over posters? Somebody really wants to find Rachel Amber. I'm sure this poster has stopped millions of bullies.
Bible study, bully much. Too much information here now. Why is your Buddha right there?
That's Warren's weird. Waiting for me and his flash drive in the parking lot, so I better get back to my dorm.
Alright, let's go back to your dorm, girl. Dude, this looks like a tree made of candy or something. It looks really pretty. Let's go sit at the tree. I hear, like, bugs, though. That's kind of scary.
So bizarre to be back here after 5 years. I thought I could just fit right back in at school. But with all this shit going on, I'm even more an outsider. And who can I confide in besides my journal and my camera? Man, these are supposed to be the best years of my life. This is what it's like to be alone and feel lonely at once.
Oh, should I get up now? That was really sad. Oh shit, there's a bug! Run! Hayden. Pence. Olette.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is! The retro selfie master.
That's me, alright. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell. Especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
Fuck the haters.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
True.
I don't know yet, Hayden. What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
I don't think so. I'm not Miss Party.
That's because you haven't partied with us. Or even Victoria, who's pretty funny when she's baked.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
So you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh yeah, and she was hot.
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Yeah, dude, let's party. Woo, turn up. Hi, Ms. Grant.
Hi, Ms. Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition. But would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
That's crazy. I get why schools should be on high alert these days, but cameras in the dorm rooms...
It's a slippery slope, and it's up to you and your classmates to stand up here. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
Blackwell is that old? That's incredible.
You should learn a little history about your alma mater. You'll find some fascinating facts. There's a lot of power in this region. I think it helps the creative juices flow around here. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Let's go sign it,
Absolutely.
Baby.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Fuck yeah, dude. I'll get an A. That's all I need. Fuck the haters. Who's this guy over here? Is he shirtless? No, he's not shirtless. Damn. Photo album. Let's go look.
Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro. I'd love to see his photos in there.
Alright, let's
go
talk.
Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Steph Curry. Robert Downey Jr. Eugene from iCarly. Or another Robert. Robert Doisniau.
Isn't it Robert Doisniau?
Oh my. You can't even tell the difference between street photography and photojournalism. No portfolio peek for you.
Oh, fuck you then.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see if you're worthy of...
Steph Curry.
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the falling soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color. In other words, no portfolio.
Damn, dude. Fucking Asian people, dog. Asian people are fucking bitchy.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see.
Yo, fuck Evan. It has to be Eugene from iCarly.
Gotta be Eugene Smith.
Well, they both were famous war photographer images. But you should know the difference. Good try. Wrong answer.
You've got to be fucking kidding me, Evan. You fucking twat. I answered you like 4 times.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio?
Yes, you fucker.
Privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
Oh, finally, I could read this fucking piece of shit photo journal. It's in black and white. What the fuck is this shit? Rachel 2012? Rachel 2012? Abstract Landscapes 2011? What else you got? Huh? You ain't got shit. You ain't got shit. What the fuck is this? I took a picture of someone who hit his balls. That was way better than this pile of crap. So, fuck you. Fuck you, Evan. Fuck you. I don't give a fuck. I don't need no man.
I need to go there and grab Warren's flash drive.
Alright, let's go grab Warren's flash drive. Oh, dude, they're playing football. Football. Come on, Nathan, bring Super Bowl. It, yeah. What the fuck? That was weird.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Alright, let's play monkey in the middle.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Oh, fuck you too then, Logan.
Logan.
Awesome!
Zachary.
Football, Max. Big football. Step away.
What? Let's just play monkey in the middle, homie.
Glad to see our campus is eco-friendly. Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
How did you like class today?
I don't remember. I guess I don't care about much of anything today.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry!
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
You look down. You okay?
I'm kind of over humanity today. Sorry to be a drama queen.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
Okay, then. Sorry. Damn, bitch. Yo, what's up, homie?
Well, hello there.
Oh, he looks like a fucking... What do you call it?
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
Pedo.
Only she would know that, right?
I guess. It just makes the campus look sad.
You can't color over that sunlight.
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
What do you think happened to her?
Best not to dwell on the past. Samuel looks forward, like a clock.
He did it! He has to do it. Just call me Sherlock Holmes, homie. Because me and, I forgot her name, main character, just solved the case. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we got this.
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prison? You just stare in awe. Now I have to go paint windows.
What was she like? She must have been popular.
Even sunlight can cast shadows. Rachel did both at once, you know. She was like a battery. Positive and negative.
Is he talking about double penetration? Oh shit, dude. I can't do this. I'm sorry.
See you
dude,
later,
don't
Samuel.
Talk to me anymore.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep. Paint.
Yo, what the fuck is this shit, dude? He's leaving tracks for us to follow. That's what he means. That means, you know what that means? That means he did it. He's leaving tracks for us so we could win and do shit.
Don't take it out on the tree, loser.
Rachel owes me money. Pay up, bitch. Oh, dude, look at that little totem pole. Let's go to the totem pole. Oh, shit.
Warren told me that totem is named Tobanga for a reason nobody knows.
Tobanga! Tobanga. That's a cool name. I shall name a child after Tobenga. Tobenga the child. Also known as Tobenga Lot of Chicks. I just thought of that right now. Damn, I'm funny. Just...
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
I know, huh? It kinda sucks, dude. Yeah. Alright, let's talk to this homie.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Yo, everybody hates Max.
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. Oh my god. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Alright.
Sorry. I really have to find out what happens.
Oh shit, it's the crew. Dude, I don't want to mess with their squad. Squad? Wait. Squad assemble! Fuck. I have no squad. Forever alone.
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Fuck you, bitch.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
No.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
Oh,
shit.
Wait.
Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Oh, shit! Flat buns, dude. Flat buns, no. Flat buns, that's all I can say. What you say? Kay. Fuck your selfie? That's stupid. Oh, what else? She's a...
None shall pass. Capiche?
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
She was like... What do you call it? What you say? Fuck. Forgot what she said. Oh, we ain't moving. It's cause... She has to put some slang in there cause she's white and... Yeah, that's fucking stupid. She could have been like, we're not gonna move, bitch. But instead she's like, we ain't moving. So that's kind of stupid. Let's go use this shit.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
No, you can't, you little hoe. Fuck your selfie. Oh shit, are we gonna prank her? Aw, oh, this is fucking awesome, dude. I didn't expect to do this. Let's do this, homie. Then we take a picture of it, and then we like, fuck you, bitch. Fire burning up in my...
So, do you understand English? Get lost.
Oh, fuck you too.
She looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
Okay, how could I move that onto her head? Could we climb? Could we like Assassin's Creed? No, let's do this. Yeah.
There's only one way around this.
I'm doing it completely wrong.
Awesome. No.
Is it like timed? Okay, first we gotta do this.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Why aren't we using it though?
Awesome.
Keep walking, hippie.
Come on, Samuel.
Nice, bro.
Alright. Can we talk? Nah. I know what I'm supposed to do. I have no idea.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Do I have to go, like, reuse that? Because I reused it.
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Go rewind all the way back until I get a headache.
Oh, fuck.
Go, alright. There we go. Let's go use this. Skip it. Skip that. Tamper with it. Wait, now let's just watch from afar.
Okay, let's see if this works.
No way! No fucking
way! You
okay,
Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Fuck yeah, don't mess with Max, bitches.
Oh man, she looks so sad and lonely sitting there alone.
Fuck her. She said go fuck yourselfie, so
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Take a picture. Make fun of or comfort her? Make fun of her!
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Yes!
And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
No. Maybe
fuck
I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Nah, I don't give a fuck. She's a fucking hoe. Fuck bitches.
Welcome to Black Hill.
Hurry, Courtney.
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation? Truly pathetic. Juliet, extreme reporter. As if.
No boys allowed, bitch, please. Look at all this toilet paper.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Fucking hoes.
We get it, she's missing. Somebody has gone crazy with these posters.
Oh shit, hold up.
Warren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
Pie.
But what's this poster really trying to tell me?
Boobs. That's it. Seriously?
Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
Be the change you wish to see, Gandhi. We'll bang for Jesus. Peace. Damn, dude. I don't give a fuck.
This is like the public DNA of our dorm.
Meat is still murder joint. Ew, vegans. Fuck vegans. Girls' night out. Halloweeny. There's not gonna be hot dogs. I mean, there's gonna be a lot of hot dogs there. I know that for sure. Ah! Damn, I'm funny.
The universal symbol for please leave me alone, asshole. They live.
Zambies. Alright, let's go. What's over here?
Could be fun. Glad thanks for the warning.
Vortex Club coming soon. Greek girls. Be alert on campus. Oh, what else is there? That's it? Alright. What's over here? Showers open. Oh shit, there's gonna be like some horror scene. Eh. Oh shit. Let's go over here. Over here. Let's look at it.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Post a picture of Victoria. Dude, look at that teddy bear. That's fucking dope.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Dude, I love home.
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe. Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits?
Mommy. Max, your principal sent me an email telling that you told some tall tales about a Blackwell honor student. Is this true? Principal said this was a serious false charge and that he is worried you're telling stories. Oh my gosh, Mom, this is true.
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday and slipped in a $200 gift certificate. She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy.
I slipped that in.
Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Happy birthday, Maxine. We'll never forget the day you were born and your first smile. It was love at first sight. It's your special day. We miss you, but we're so proud that you're following your dreams. We love you, your mother and father. Double X's. So double kisses, I think. Cookies. Note.
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
To Max, or whom it may concern, the cinematic contents of this flash drive are of a graphic, life-altering, controversial nature. This collection has been downloaded with the greatest care, and for the most discriminating viewer, I congratulate you on your taste and eagerly await your in-depth reviews, plus Cannibal, Holocaust, and Ultra Vixens. Peace out, homie, Warren G.
Mm-hmm. Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back.
Is it Captain Teddy Bear?
So cheesy, but it makes me smile thinking of the day Mom and I sewed that together.
Oh, let's play some dope tunes, dude. Damn, we have some good taste in music.
Cartier-Bresson, Doineau, Hamilton, the greatest. Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Chloe is fucking hot. Oh my god. Damn. Is she like 13? Oh shit, dude. I'm gonna get arrested. I don't want to get arrested yet.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll. Here's my go-to source for instant photo inspiration.
All right, let's go look at this.
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, oh, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Oh, look at this lap in the
car. I look so pathetic.
This is Facebook. Oh, no, this is YouTube. No. DeviantArt? I'm not too sure. Maybe it's Kick. Who knows?
Daniel has so much talent. I hope nobody hates on it just because it's me. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
Camera porn? Oh my gosh, that's camera prawns.
Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Alright, let's go, Warren G. Max, thanks for your email and copy of Jefferson's class notes. Now I shall never stop sending messages of gratitude. I also have a rather eclectic collection of TV, cult, classic, and fucked up films on a fat, with a PH, flash drive. If you ever want to check them out, thanks again for the help. I'm a scientist more than an artist. Now, can you quickly explain to me how a camera works? Be seeing you, homie. Warren G. Dude, you gotta love Warren G. Warren G's a homie.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey girl, I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks whilst I study. If you need it back, just track me down in my room. Hugs and kisses, hugs and kicks is D.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
Wait, we have a TV? I don't think we have a TV in this room. What the heck is this shit? Let's go play the guitar.
Back when I was 5, I touched myself.
Alrighty then. That was a great song. 10 out of 10. On a needle drop.
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself.
Look at that cup.
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now. But I can't help it. I'm analog, not digital.
Let's go look at the window.
If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking.
Let's go water my plant.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Oh, damn, you are a terrible baby mama. What the fuck? How will that have consequences?
I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. Yet.
How does that have consequences? What? That doesn't make any sense. Oh well. Alright, let's go. Actually, no, let's lie down. I forgot to do that. Alright, let's go. 1 second resting, and then let's go. Oh shit.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Oh, fuck. Now we have to go deal with this shit.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
This is so stupid.
What a fucking skank.
Look Answer, at the, you wuss.
Look at her tits. They're just like popping out. Look at those thighs. What the fuck are you doing with those thighs? What's with that skirt? I don't think that's like 1 inch above the fucking pant thingies. I know.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, shit, dude. Juliet has to be Patson.
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
I knew that. I got this. Hold up. I got this.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
How do you know?
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that.
Don't let me out.
But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Let's go to her room then. Let's go. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, this is fucking huge compared to my room. Okay, let's just go.
Dior, Givenchy, you could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe. Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Oh, fuck that bitch.
Speaking of selfies.
Hey, mess up? Nah, we aren't gonna mess it up. That's fucked up. I'm not that fucked up.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria.
Fuck Victoria.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Yeah.
They should call this series aloof. Cold and soulless. Kinda like Victoria. Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure.
For sure.
Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. No. Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure. Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
She is. Alright, let's go look
Boom.
At this.
Boom, that's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
So sad to inform that I just totally punked Julia and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention Julia that I saw Naxi's sex from Dana on Zach's phone. Dumbass believed me, so I expect there to be a dorm rampage soon. Julia deserves this for slutting Zach away. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. Let's go print it. That's fucked up. We used her ink. But you know, fuck her. Fuck her. I mean, that's the least we could do. Let's go take this.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
I know, huh? She's right there in front of the door. Imagine. That'd be crazy.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Dang, it's like every girl except Max and Kate is like a skank. They like dress. Like the way they
Almost
dress.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Dude, these guys seem cool though. I can't lie.
It would be a cool sticker without the words.
She has like a bra out and everything. Those ripped jeans, you know? Those ripped skinnies. Pre-ripped.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess. Ooh, Dana's Facebook wall is up and running. I shouldn't look. That looks like a home pregnancy test.
Oh shit, dude.
This is both sad and pathetic.
Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb ass forever. I know I act like a tough jock around every day, but I haven't had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I passed out. If you need any money, let me know. Logan. Oh, you know, I could have actually just read the reading thingy, but whatever.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
I love Lord of the Rings. Funny. Alright, let's go. Lego. Alright, where's Warren? On my way. Come on, Warren. Warren G. Alright, we'll just go.
Oh, fuck this shit.
Yo, what the fuck is that shit?
Damn, I better rewind.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Yeah, dude. What the fuck? How will it have consequences? I don't give a fuck. Fuck your shit.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
That was close.
Jock assholes. If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull that.
Would you want to be a member?
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Yo, fuck them. Alright, let's go check up on, Oh, she's gone. Okay, whatever. Let's not check up on Kate. Let's go, give this USB 2.0 flash drive back.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Let's intervene.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot. Anytime, Kate.
I guess we did talk to Kate.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
I don't care, he's a fucking dickhead.
Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business? I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Yeah, dude.
I better go there soon to see if Joyce is still there. And get a burger.
I'm kind of a hypocrite, though.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me? Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
She seems so sad. Yo, what the heck? Why is it on the car?
At least Rachel Amber has people who care about her.
That's weird. What the heck was this bike?
Who toilet papers a bike?
Right? Who the fuck does that?
The whole town is turning into one giant missing persons poster. Now this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do. Bastard.
Reminds me of when, like, I accidentally park on two of them, so I'm just like, fuck it. I'm only gone for, like, really quick. Look at the doggy.
That dog looks peaceful asleep, but if I get too close, Cujo.
Aggressive-ass dogs. Hey, RVs. Who the fuck has an RV at school?
The whole town is turning into one giant missing persons poster. This.
Yo, Max, check it out.
Check it out. Check my style. Check it out.
Too bad those posters will be trashed and ignored. And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Come on.
Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
That tape. Oh well. I don't judge.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
We didn't
check
get
out
the
my new
message.
Wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week.
We should do that.
Distracted.
No, we should do it.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
All right, let's go, Warren G.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me, bitch!
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Ooh, bitch!
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Yo, dude,
hey,
what the fuck are you doing?
Alone.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren. Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
What the fuck? Hell no!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Yo! That's Chloe?
Man.
Damn, she changed.
Nathan Prescott is messed up. And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia
again. Not after seeing
you. Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell
Academy. Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
Oh shit, dude.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
All right. She changed. Max hasn't changed that much. Oh my gosh, dude, what the heck just happened?
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Music. Fuck. Music. Music!
It won't play without any power.
Alright, let's get some power then. Switch on. Really specific.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Alright, let's go find some CDs.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Miss you, wish you were here, Rach. Chloe Price.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue.
Alright, what's in here?
We had such a blast drawing these together. Old cardboard boxes.
Fuck!
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
I got this.
Old cardboard boxes.
Alright, that's just old cardboard
boxes.
This
looks like a laundry
bag. Fuck. Let's go search through.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Let's go look through here. Some music. Oh, mixtape.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Oh shit, dude. Plot twisting.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Alright, let's put on some tunes. Alright, what we got in this mixtape? There better be some Kanye on here, because Kanye is freaking awesome. There's a potential adversary explicit content thingy. So there better be some Kanye on this mixtape. Some, you know, Gold Digger. Some dope tunes like that. That's not Kanye, but, you know, it works. It works out fine.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Alright. You sure you're okay?
My step-ass keeps tools down in the garage. I bet you can find something to fix your camera.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. Is this a desk or a storage space?
Let's use her computer.
She looks super happy.
Oh, smoking weed, alpha bong. Whoa. Not safe for watching. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs. Oh, hold on. Postcards. Alright, let's just go. Let's go freshen up in the, you know, the restroom.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
I'm guessing Joyce is her mom then. Let's turn off the light. We don't want to waste power. It might have consequences.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Oh, look at all this dust.
Oh, this must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Look at that bird.
I'm singing songs. Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Let's go save it then. Oh shit! It's still dead! God damn it, hold up. I got this. Alright, let's open it. Alright, bird's not dead yet.
Act, react, or die. A 21st century survival guide.
What? I opened the window, though.
Sweet. David Mattson.
Alright, let's open it.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Yo, fuck that shit. It's gonna have consequences. Shutting your ass on the door, on the window, fuck your shit. It's cause you're stupid. I don't give a fuck. Go ahead and hit it. Go. Go. Go hit it. I'll watch. Are you gonna hit it, like, anytime soon? Like... Oh, there we go! Yeah, that's your own dumb fault.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
What do we got here?
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
We hope so, huh? Let's go downstairs. Alright, I think I'll just end it here. Cause it's been like an hour and stuff. So, see you next session. I hope the audio records. If it doesn't, then fuck.